Step 1. Take out the gas generator. The inside of the vest is up. Open the inner wing zipper. Open the storage bag at the left and right hem. Pull out the fuse plug. Remove the gas generator from the storage bag. Unscrew the gas generator counterclockwise. Take out the left and right gas generators. Step 2. Organize the head airbag. Turn the vest over and face up. Lay and straighten the head airbag. The first broken line is 4-5 cm away from the connecting line between the two centers. Fold the lower airbag inward. Press the first broken line to the two centers below. Fold up the connecting line between the two centers 4-5 cm away from the folding line. Press and hold with your hand. Straighten the airbag under the hat. The third fold line needs to pass through the indicated two circle centers. Fold up and pave. Fold up the hem of the airbag according to the natural crease. After folding, the lower fold line of the airbag is aligned with the seam edge of the collar. Fold the airbag edge at the end of the head in half. After leveling, insert both ends of the airbag into both ends of the collar. Fasten a row of small buttons on the edge of the back collar in order. Pay attention to the small zipper at both shoulders. Head airbag finishing. Step 3. Organize the shoulder airbag. Lay the airbag flat and fold it twice. Fold the shoulder airbag for the first time, center of circle here. Fold the fastening button on the upper shoulder. Fold the lower edge of the airbag upward for the second time. Make sure that the two polylines are aligned. After leveling, pull out the black cloth body below, and a row of small buttons on the edge shall be fastened in order. Arrange the other shoulder airbag in the same way. Step 4. Organize the hip airbag. Flatten and straighten the hip airbag. A 4 cm wide long strip is placed about 4 cm from the bottom of the airbag. The airbag is folded up 3 times in total. Clamp and fix with clips. Turn the vest upside down. After folding up again, put the airbag into the hem of the garment. Remove the clamp and slowly pull out the strip. Fasten the small buttons on the inner edge of the hem in order. Turn the vest upside down. Buckle the hem at the opening. The hip airbag is finished. Step 5. Replace the new gas sounder. The inside of the vest is up. Open the inner zipper of lining. Take new gas sounder. Tighten with a wrench clockwise. After tightening, the end face of the gas generator is flush with the end face of the black structural member, and there is no gap between the two structural members. This is very important. Otherwise, air will leak. Plug in the ignition wire plug. It is subject to a click. Finally, put the gas generator into the storage bag. Buckle up. Replace the gas generator on the other side in the same way. Zip up. Gas generator replacement completed. Connect the LED small buckle. Two blue indicators are on. Program self-test is normal. It can be used normally. If the indicator light is abnormal, please contact customer service. When not wearing, loosen the LED small buckle. Finishing the vest.